Watching this. This is the first video of
making memories.
Making memories.
Family craft.
Family craft. And this are the we're gonna make a snowball. These are the stuff we need.
These are the materials we need.
Yeah. And I'm gonna tell you what they are. Okay, I'll tell you. This is a ribbon. Well, this is for making like the thing right here.
And you can find that at the dollar store. Yeah. You don't have to use any expensive. All the materials that are here, either we have them or we bought at a dollar store.
Mm-hmm. And we're gonna use this too for making the snowball. We have fake snow.
We use a piece of foam that we have already from something we bought before, an electronic we bought before, and as I said, everything is recycled, so we are using that foam to create the snow.
We're gonna use glue, and we're gonna use scissors, and we're gonna use water.
We're gonna use the hot gun glue, and that's the glue that we're gonna use for everything that we're gonna be using here.
Mm-hmm.
We bought these miniature figures at the dollar store as well. We're gonna try to make the three of them fit in there, but right now we're planning on two.
And also we have this right here, it's for the snow. And you're not gonna do the paper, this is only for the hot glue. And so...
Wanna start now?
Okay, which one are we doing first?
We're gonna open the figures.
Yay! I am Stone Man. Woohoo! We have a sled thing. We have a boy making snow. And we have a snowman. It's actually very cool. Thank you.